I'm Paris Voronos. I joined Queensborough in 1981. As an assistant professor in chemistry after I got my PhD at Georgetown. I always believe that our students are as good as anybody else.
I'm Professor Paul Sedaris. I am one of the hosts of tonight's chemistry challenge. It started over 12 years ago by one of our own, Dr. Paris Voronos, just including the different students from the Long Island American Chemical Society subchapter.
Students should be exposed to chemistry. I believe as chemists we are not very good in public relations. That's why not too many students take chemistry classes, instead they take biology classes. So I thought of bringing the different institutions together. So we started basically taking students in this type of a competition, and we had teams from, I remember back in 2002 we had Hofstra and Adelphi and Westbury and Queensborough, and I remember that first time we came second, but then the next year we won, and then we won again, and we won again.
I like chemistry more than biology, so I do because of the principles. Once you know the basic principles, I think you can apply the principles that you know in chemistry to other areas of chemistry.
You know what? She's making fun of me because I'm a biology student.
I believe this brings people together, brings students together. They bond together. We believe in bonding in chemistry, as you know. And so therefore, as a result, that's a way of creating this type of a connection between us.
So hopefully we'll have a good event, and I'm looking forward to hopefully hosting future chemistry challenges here at Queensborough.